Okay, finally we got the values C, O, P, P, C, P, I. Can I substitute them? See that, what is that? N1 by O, N plus N1 by N, C. I am writing again that equation. N2 by N, C minus N2 by N, I. Okay, bring one side, N1 one side and N2 one side. See, N1 by O N. Okay, plus one side, minus one side. N2 by N I. Here what is there? N2 by N C minus N1 by N C. Okay, here which term is common here? See. N1 by O N plus N2 by, so what is this? N1 by O N, next N2 by N I, then N2 minus, sorry, N2 by N C minus N1 by N C. So here also N C is there, here also N C is there. Can we take common N C, N C? Okay, sure you can take. Then what I can write, tell me? N2 minus N1 by, what is that? NC. This is the last. Okay. Already we are having y values. ON is equal to how much is there? OP. Now I am substituting these values. N1. See, from above. ON, we are having. How much is there? ON is equal to OP. Plus, what is the next? N2 is there. Next N2 by how much is there? Ni. Understood? Ni. How much is there? That plus Pi. Is equal to how much is there? Next N2 minus N1 by what is that? NC. NC is equal to how much is there? R is there. R. Okay. Okay. Already, see, not R. Pi is there. Pi. So finally, okay, we came to very near to the answer. OP, we are having distance. OP distance, how much we are having? Next, PI also we are having. Next, sorry, this is PI or NI? This is NI. This is NI. Okay, see, OP distance we are having. Next, NI distance. NI or NI is equal to PI. From this Ni, what is that? Ni equal to Pi. Pi. Okay, here what is there? Nc is there. Nc is equal to how much? Pc. Pc. Okay, you are having OP, Pi, next Pc. Take the values and substitute in this equation. That is only your final answer. Okay, why I got here minus sign? You understood? This is according to sign rules. So N1 is equal to N1 by OP, how much is there? Minus U. Next plus N2, how much is there? N2 constant, that is a medium. Next PI is equal to how much? V is there. Next N2. N2 minus N1 by PC, how much is there? R, that is the radius of the curve. There are two curves are there in this lens, that is one. Okay, next, can I rewrite that equation? Why? Because what happened, this is minus N1 by U, next plus N2 by V, next N2 minus N1 by R. So here this minus should not be there, then I am writing, rewrite that equation. Why? Because we can remember easily. N2 minus N2 by V minus N1 by U is equal to N2 minus N1 by R. Okay, this is our final equation. N2 by V minus N1 by U equal to N2 minus N1 by R. This we are calling the, see here how many terms are there, U term is there, sorry V term is there, next U term is there, next R term is there. So already you know that V, what is the V means, the distance of the image. Next, what is the U, the distance of the object. What is that R, radius of the curve. Okay, that may be double concave or convex lens. Okay, what is the N2 and N1? N1 means refractive index or medium 1. Next one, this is medium 2. N1 medium 1 and N2 medium 2. So N1, one sense we can say that is also refractive index. So this is the final equation, the relation between U, V and R. Okay, this equation is very very important. If you are able to remember this equation, then we can derive the lens maker formula. The lens maker formula is very very important, that we will derive in the next class.